Hey guys, now we're talking about the kale swell. I developed this kale swell. You see it's curved at the end. It's made so that you can go contour it on the cheeks and on the eyebrows, and that's usually where you get the majority of your swelling. So get your stitch kale swell at cutmanforhiresupplies.com.